which Quran do you follow?
Yes.
No answer to this question as well?
That's another question now. Which Quran
do you follow? Can some Muslim explain it to me and unpack for me why I am holding two different Arabic Qurans and which one you follow? Since Ali Dawa freaked out from the question, I am sure his followers can answer the simple question. Muslims, which Quran do you follow?
Ali.
Is it so funny, sir? Is it so funny I am holding two different Arabic Qurans?
Ali, you're following two different Arabic Qurans.
Which one do you follow, Ali Dawa?
We got the halves there.
Oh, of course, Ali Dawa cannot answer the question. Probably he's in his mind, he's thinking, should he practice Surah 65? Is that what you are thinking, Ali Dawa? Muslims, I am holding two different Arabic Qurans. Simple question. Which Quran is the word of Allah which is going to intercede for you on the day of judgment? Simple question. Can someone answer the question? One of the Quran is not going to intercede for you. One of them is going to take you to hell. Let's hope it is the right one you are reciting, but please enlighten us. Which one is the right Quran? Okay.
He can't even answer questions. Why did you come to see him? We're asking a simple question. We're asking a simple question about the Quran. What do you know about us?
Okay, tell me the reasons for us.
We got two different Arabic Qurans.
Which Arabic Quran do you follow? No answer, okay.
That's good reasoning. Which one do you follow? We're asking.
Enlighten us, sir. This is opportunity for you to the dawah.
Very simple.
And hope that people help you with that 3 million, you lost it.
All Muslims, you're quiet.
So first question was about Muhammad, no answer. Second question about Quran, no answer.
Why
let's ask the third question. According to Quran,
we're not patronizing anything. We're asking a question.
According to Quran,
why do you follow
husband
Quran?
Can rape the wife.
Allah,
would you rape your wife, sir?
Allah is testing you.
Sir, would you rape Allah your wife?
Be strong.
Silent in Islam means yes.
Jackie, I'll be super strong.
Muslims, Allah is telling you can have sex with your wives however, whenever you want. Would you do that today?
Would you do that, Ali Dawa?
Ali Dawa is quite happy to have sex with children. I don't think he would be freaked out having forcing himself to his wife.
Quick question, who killed Zachariah?
Aki, please.
The Jews, in it?
Aki, please.
It's in the book.
Which Quran do you follow, sir?
They called him.
Which Quran do you follow?
We're asking Ali Dawa.
Sir, which Quran do you follow?
Who are the enemies? The Jews. The Jews are the enemies.
Okay, wait. No, come here. Come here.
Muhammad.
Which Quran do you follow?
Which Quran do you follow? Muhammad is a fake prophet.
Which Quran do you follow?
Which one? Run away?
Any Muslim have an answer?
I ask basic three questions.
Every Muslim
is quiet. And Muslims are simply ashamed of not only the Quran, their prophet, and clearly their lifestyle. Let me ask my last question again. There is a female here. If she is a Muslim, do you think her husband forces himself to her whenever, however he wants?
According to the Quran, you are allowed to
Surah 2.
We're talking about Surah 2.
Do you think Surah 2 is lying?
Sorry?
If she was my wife, I'll hang myself.
That's not relevant here.
Mom of my life.
That's not relevant. Why are you speaking about something irrelevant? We're talking about Surah 2. Where you can use your wife.
Can you imagine?
223.
Can you imagine marriage?
Can you imagine Allah is giving you the verse that your wife are tilt to you. Go to your wife however, whenever you want.
Sorry?
Allah says, go to your wives however, whenever you want. Would you do that, Muslims? Ali Dawa, we know Quran, which you force yourself to your wife, Ali Dawa. Allah tells you to do so.
Ali, you're reading nothing. You're actually reading nothing. Can you answer a simple question?
Okay. Third question is not answered. Let me ask the fourth question, Ali Dawa. Ali Dawa, did you kiss the black stone or would you kiss the black stone like your prophet did?
Have you done the Hajj? Have you went and did the Hajj?
I'm sure he did.
You have. Have you kissed the black stone? You haven't kissed the black stone?
Why? Your prophet
did. Why did you kiss the black stone? Your prophet did.
Your prophet did. You are scared of, you should scared of the teachings of the Quran. It is taking you to hell, hell, hell. I can see it. I can see that, sir.
The relevant question here is about your black stone. And you're talking about being scared of Hatun. Come on, be sincere and mature. You're an old man. You're grown up. You're not a teenager. You're not a teenager. Do you kiss the black stone like Muhammad? Yes or no? Do you kiss the black stone like Muhammad?
I need to do some homework.
Yes or no? So you don't follow Muhammad?
So what?
You went and did the Hajj and you didn't kiss the black stone.
What is it about you makes you better than your prophet?
So you don't really follow Muhammad, do you?
So he doesn't want to kiss the black stone to follow Muhammad. Would you beat your wife as your prophet did?
Yeah, it's a very simple question.
Sir, Muslim, would you beat your wife as your prophet did?
No answer. Would you beat your wife? Would you beat your wife? Would you beat your wife?
Would you have a sex with a child as your prophet did? Would you have a sex with a child as your prophet did?
I'm not going to talk to you.
You are not going to talk to me, okay?
Surah 4 says, would you be your wife? Yes or no? Because the Quran says it. Sorry? You can be your wife according to the Quran.
And Muhammad beat his child wife.
You can talk about me, shame on me. We're asking a simple question. Because you can't answer it, you keep saying shame on me. Answer the simple question we're asking. We asked about 5 questions here, but you can't answer anything.
Why don't you promote your own religion?
Because you're in the darkness.
Why do you not defend undefendable Islam? 6th question.
Do it here. Promote your Bible.
That's why you need Jesus.
Let me ask the 6th question.
You have no answer.
Would you kill people because of their belief as your prophet did?
Would you kill people because
Sir, are you upset about your prophet? Are you upset about your prophet? I am very much upset about the teachings of your prophet, sir. Sir, I am very much upset about the teachings of your prophet, sir. Would you have a sex with a child? Would you have a sex with a child? Would you have a sex with a child? Your emotional response, probably yes. Sir, would you force yourself to your wife, sir? No answer?
Yeah, we do both.
Would you beat your wife?
We do both.
Would you beat your wife?
That doesn't make sense.
I know, Allah doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense.
Let's read.
In the Quran, man.
Surah 4, verse 34.
Yeah, as soon as they speak, they know that Islam is wrong, isn't it?
They know Islam doesn't make sense.
Exactly.
Therefore, Ali Dawa takes their tongue away. Isn't that amazing? Ali Dawa is their new God. Since he cannot defend Allah, all he does is take away people's brain, take away people's mind, and I'm not touching, sir. Don't touch me as well. Don't touch me, sir. Is it, you know he's not allowed to bring this here. He is not allowed to bring it here. I'm not going to call police. He is not a child. He's old enough to have sex with a child, according to him, sir.
Yes or no? Would you be your wife?
Would you?
Any Muslims, would they beat their wives?
Or do you beat your wife and then show her how to make the makeups?
How often you ask
them? Husband, love your wives as Christ loved the church. Verses Allah says, beat your wives? Do you beat your wife, sir?
You can beat your wife.
Does your father beat your mom? Does your father beat your mom?
It's a simple question. I don't know why you guys are scared.
He did. He did. Wow. So your father is a good Muslim. Does your father have a sex with the children? That's not my question, sir. That's my question. You can't you answer my questions, Ali Dawa?
We have no respect.
Sorry?
We have no respect.
All I did was reading from the Quran says. Let's read it again from the Quran.
Okay, no problem. We can prove it. In Surah 434, you can be your wife. Are you going to listen then?
So let's read it.
We don't want you to end up in hellfire, people.
Anyone want to go to hell?
You are going to go to hell with Islam.
Let me read it from the Quran.
Jesus Christ.
Sir,
He's the way, the truth,
anyone
and the life.
Anyone want to talk to
hell? If you don't have Jesus, you're going to hell.
Let me read the verse.
Muhammad, you're going to hell.
Okay, okay. Can you kindly move a little bit there?
No, sir.
You're avoiding the space.
Sir?
You valid.
Sir?
You asked a question.
It is speaker's corner. I am questioned. I'm going to have a respect to the word of Allah. I am going to read the word of Allah. Open your ears. Listen very carefully.
But go to some other place.
Men are in charge of women. By right of what Allah has given, one over the other, and one day when what they spend from their wealth. So, righteous women are devotedly obedient, guarded in the absence of what Allah would have them guard. But those wives from whom you fear arrogance, advise them. Forsake them in the bed and strike them.
There you go.
But if they obey you, seek no means against them. Indeed, Allah is ever exalted and grand.
What's the dispute on this? That you can beat your wife. Surah 434.
I know you are.
Sir,
you Allah tells you to. Now you're being quiet.
Allah tells you to beat your wife. Muhammad did beat his wife. Would you beat his your wife?
It's very simple.
Did your father beat your mom?
Yeah, you can say whatever you like. Step aside.
You've got to accept it. It's free speech.
So now you're quiet because your
word of
your
Allah
Quran made
you quiet.
Your Quran made you quiet.
Word of Allah is so powerful, doesn't even give you brain to explain. There are some Muslims over there. Muslims, does your husband beat your wife? Does your husband beat you?
She probably doesn't have a husband.
Does your father beat your mom? I'm talking gibberish.
That's
the Quran.
I don't know why you guys are so obsessed.
So that was my first reference.
We're reading what the Quran says.
Let's read the second one. Let's read the second reference.
Why is it?
We ask, would you rape your wife? You're silent. We take that as yes, because in Islam, silent means is yes.
You know,
according
to
the teachings of Muhammad.
Did you know that? You can rape your wife according to the
Surah
Quran.
Surah 2. Listen very carefully. I know it is shocking. That's what Allah teaches. Your wives are a place of cultivation for you. So come to your place of cultivation, however you wish, and put forth for yourself. Fear Allah that you will meet Him. Enter your wives however, whenever you want. Would you do that, guys?
Would you do that?